AAA today out with its annual holiday travel forecast. The organization says it expects more than 2.2 million Wisconsinites to travel 50 miles or more for the holidays between December 23rd and January 2nd. The projection expects this holiday season to be the third busiest on record in the state. The vast majority, 2.07 million, are expected to drive.